I really want to harness the power of the collective consciousness to help me answer one question. When cheese in a can is dispensed, what sound does it make? Is it s or is it skirt skirt? Let me know.
Aha, it's your boy, Young Almond Breeze. Milk, milk, yeah. Drinking the champagne and milk. Almond milk does a lot of good.
Shout out to my guy, Cameron Yadiddy. Accidents, call your boy Cameron Yadiddy. Yadiddy. That's my guy.
I say, look, I talk about my legs, you don't.
I gave him $10 because I owed him, you know, from the time when he was taken out of practice. So he said, thank you. All day long, every time we go to the restroom.
It's your boy Jen Diesel starting in Two Turn Too Furious, you heard?
Change, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Hitting the corners and them lodos, girl. To perfect the beats, and I still got love for the streets. I've got love for the streets.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Young Dirt Cobain. Hope everyone's having a blessed day. May your children be black and beautiful. People keep asking me what my New Year's resolution is for 2018, and I simply tell them, fuck bitches, get money, bird gang. Brrr.
Alligator, I ain't talking Lacoste. Made me say, like a mix of Master P and Rick Ross. She seen it, made me always feel like a boss. She said I'm in the wrong hole, I said I'm lost. She said I'm going to
too much traffic, bro, in Los Angeles. I'm going crazy, bro, can't handle this. So congested, bro, so scandalous. Too much traffic in Los Angeles.
Especially you, Karen. Your stuff better be gone by the time I get home. I swear, your stuff better be gone, Karen. Don't do this. Not like this. All right? Thank you. And please don't try to screen record this so you can blackmail me. I'm already a blackmail. Do not extort me. Okay? Do not screen record this. Please. I do not need more trouble in my life. Thank you. It's like my grandma always used to say, the rap game is like the crack game. You know what I mean? Jordan Peele's a genius! Jordan Peele's a genius! Jordan Peele's! I love Jordan Peele's! He's genius!
Man's never been to Marquee when it's shut down, eh? Trust me, daddy!
Ooh, rip your set!
Good morning. What type of lies are we telling today? What type of scams are we pulling off today? Know about camera.
I want to tell you a secret. Word on the street is that you're a punk ass bitch. That's what I heard. Have a great day.
Hi, my name is Ruth Bader Ginsing, and I'm on the Supreme Court. Because it's a court and it's supreme. I'm on it. Hey, I'm Notorious. It's your girl, RBG, Ruth Bader Ginsing. Hi, it's your boy, DMV. I know my lines are long and I'm kind of not fun, but It is what it is. It's your boy, DMV. Hey, come get your license, because you got to drive anywhere. Hi there, it's your boy, Capri Sun. Pouch, juice in pouches. Put a straw in me, drink me up. It's your boy, it's Capri Sun. Pacific Cooler is my favorite. Oh, man, Los Angeles traffic be like, hey, I'm driving here. Your mother. Today's word. Don't talk to strangers. Don't talk to the police. Support black businesses. Thank you.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side said she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep up my confessions. Two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn near crying at the phone call. I'm so cold. I don't know what to do but to give you part two of.
Yo, it's kind of hard being a genius. This always happens to me. Because whenever I have genius ideas, I just get a headache because my ideas are just so big, you heard? Shit, stressful, bruh. Really, it's a gift and a curse, you know, because, you know, I just be thinking a lot. And then when I think, my head hurts, you know? It's just, but then it's like amazing thoughts that come up in my head because I think a lot. Let me know in the comments below if y'all be having this problem where your head hurt because you think a lot. Because my head hurt because I be thinking a lot, like, hella thoughts in my brain box, you heard? You know, like, I'm like motherfucking, like, Steven Jobs, you know, like, my brain like a motherfucking computer, like, good morning, it's your boy Chris Black, aka Vanilla Dutch. I would just like to let y'all know that a setback is a setup for a comeback. Just know we will be all right. Thank you. Much love. Popular demand. Praying Christ to give us. Y'all can't false on my level. It read money, cash, hoes. How real is that nigga? Money's I slay. How is he for real? Is that nigga really paid? Hustlers I met or dealt with direct. Is he truly stay beef and slept with a tech? What's the position you hold? Could you really match a triple platinum artist buck by buck with only a single go and go? And you're left out in the cold as back. Woo! For the million time asking me questions like Wendy Williams harassing me. They get upset when I catch feelings. Can I get a minute to breathe? In that minute you leave? What? Ice spinning in my sleeve. Ugh, nice watch.
Come on, you're right in my ear. This is really bad. Can you? Come on, honey. Please. Please, back up.
Like you said in front of foe and then so what block? What you doing in LA with Filipinos and SAs? Latinos and Chevys down by Pico Beto Rico. The nigga got to go.
Come on. How am I supposed to drive when you're doing all of this?
We're at a red light.
But still, I need to be ready to go when it turns green.
Oh, you speed racer? Or you chim chim?
I'm chim chim. Stop, come on, honey. Please, back up. Chris, I can't breathe. I feel nauseous. Stop it. Come on.
With you. Said the sun shines with you. Said the sun shines with you.
said the sun shines with you. Said the sun shines.
I would just like to thank my fans and for keeping me in your thoughts and your prayers. I just left the courthouse. I was found not guilty by reason of insanity, even though I did do that shit. Hi, everyone. This is very important. If you play Street Fighter 2 Championship Edition on the arcade, and if you play with Ryu, I know you trash. You play with Ken, you doubly trash. It's Chun-Li for life or nothing. Get it right! 2019 is the year that we unleash the flutes. Yo, I just want to take this time out to recognize all the thugs that have passed away. RIP to Rocco, PP, TTNM, Choco Taco, Young Ball Buster, Young Clico, and a big RIP to my guy, Teddy Roosevelt. One love. We miss y'all. The real thugs. Salute to the real thugs. Here's some big facts for you. I won today. This is the face of a winner, okay? This win is for you guys. I did it for you. You're welcome. Shout out to all my winners. Let's keep winning daily. You heard? Much love. In fact, if you're a winner today, please share how you won. Big or small, it doesn't matter. I want to know how you won today. Okay? Comment and subscribe below.
My beard's soft.
If I were you, I would screen record my Instagram stories because they're going to be very valuable one day. Very exclusive, very rare collectibles. So start right now.